If we see sexuality for what it is, if we understand what is happening inside our brain that makes it complicated, we are able to effortlessly control it, you see, not fighting it. Never fight sexual energy.